Some Penticton area businesses are feeling the burn after a week of wildfires, with some customers being scared away.
Well, we were off to a really good start, and then of course as soon as the news hit of the Summerland Peachland fires, the phone started to ring and it was like we were back to last year.
Hill has been fielding calls canceling bookings all week.
No, we're business as usual. I've been working on a video today to showcase how we're still biking, we're still hiking, we're still paddling. It's no different than it was before the fires started.
Up on the Naramata bench, travel has been the main issue.
The only concern people have had is in terms of getting here, because they've had to travel through areas where there are fires. And, you know, there were a few days where it was hard to get to Penticton from Kelowna or from the connector. But in general, we haven't had a lot of people calling us concerned about the fires.
Poplar Grove's live webcam shows real-time footage of conditions in the area.
There's really not a significant amount of smoke in the South Okanagan that we've seen.
Still come. There's no reason not to come and visit here. It's gorgeous.
As of Tuesday, the weather is clear here in Penticton. For Castanet News, I'm Chelsea Powery.